Our organization is PH1. It's a collaborative work between Melissa and myself. Melissa being an encaustic painter and myself being a photographer. We've combined our work to create unique paintings that are encaustic photo transfer.
Majority of our work is inspired by the idea of memory and nostalgia.
The great thing about this building is that it opens its doors to the public.
It's basically the community aspect of this building that actually drew us in the first place.